Hey, Crypto Nation. Today we're going to learn how to swap Ethereum and Solana tokens using the decentralized exchange ExoDEX in the Exodus Web3 wallet. Now, if you don't already have Exodus installed in your web browser, visit exodus.com/web3wallet or click the link in the upper right hand corner. Ready? Let's dive in. And once in Exodus, click the swap icon. Select the token you want to swap. Now you can select tokens from both the Ethereum and Solana networks. Next, select the token you want to receive. Now, if you're trading out of an Ethereum token, you can exchange for another Ethereum network token. Likewise, if you're trading out of a Solana token, you can exchange for another Solana network token. Type in the name of the token you'd like to receive and the amount you want to trade for. You can also use the min, half, and max shortcuts to set the minimum, half, or the max amount you can currently trade. Now you can see the trade fee just above the swap button. Now if you want more details about the trade fees, click the small down arrow to see the information about this trade. When you're ready, click swap and your exchange will complete in just a minute or so. Now if you have any questions, Exodus is here to help 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. Just send us an email at support@exodus.com. Give this video a like and click any of these videos to watch more on crypto and Web3. Thanks for watching, everybody.